Question is, in a uniform circular motion, A, velocity and acceleration remain constant, B, kinetic energy remain constant, C, speed and acceleration change, D, only velocity change, acceleration remain constant. As we know that in uniform circular motion, speed of a body will remain constant. That's why kinetic energy remain constant. So the correct option will be B, kinetic energy remain constant.